I'm Amy McCarter. Welcome to House Calls, brought to you by CAMCO, where Kansas healthcare professionals deliver health insight. Today I'm speaking with Dr. Jennifer Kuntz of Newton about exercise is medicine. Thanks for being here today, Dr. Kuntz.
Thanks for having me.
What exactly is exercise is medicine?
It's a global initiative by the American College of Sports Medicine. It emphasizes the idea that exercise is a very important part of our health and wellness. We prescribe a lot of medication for different ailments, but there's a lot of research that shows if physicians prescribe exercise, that that is just as effective for treating many chronic diseases.
Mm-hmm. What are some of the benefits of exercise?
The benefits of exercise cannot be overstated. The obvious ones include reducing obesity and increasing strength, but there's some less obvious ones. Exercise can decrease your risk of developing colon cancer, Alzheimer's disease, and depression. It can also lower your risk for heart disease, stroke, and high blood pressure.
How much exercise is usually recommended?
The CDC recommends that all adults get 2.5 hours of exercise every week. Mm-hmm. This is moderate intensity exercise, such as brisk walking, water aerobics, or pushing your lawnmower. You can even do exercise for 10 minutes at a time, and that's beneficial. For children, the recommendation is 60 minutes every day.
Okay. Is there a point that you should talk to your doctor before beginning exercise?
It's always smart to consult with a physician before you start a new program, especially if you have a chronic disease. You can ask your physician for an exercise prescription. You can also go to the website, exercisesmedicine.org, and they have a lot of information with videos and information to develop the right exercise program for you.
Okay, great information. Yeah. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Please join us next week for a new health topic discussion on House Calls.